lovely footwork from Guy. Then the head fake, then inside. Oh, across comes. It's in Toronto in the summer, great part of the world.
Lane's lovely pass. It hardly got 10 feet in the air, but Odiesi was there to throw it down. Just couldn't get as high as Odiesi. 55 is Ilya Sidorov. And this is the giant. Oh, the giant gets his shot blocked. The crab. Sidorov finds Balvin. That was blocked and the stuff. Great following by Andres Balvin there.
To pop that three up. Matt Mobley, he's expecting the foul to be called there on his way to basket, but Brescia just getting a hand to it. Look at this fast break from Brescia and finding their finishing now, not needing from Kristen Robbins. Robin Kristen. I'm getting excited now. As Juan Nunes gets checked on the way to basket.
Presents a big target for the inbounder to pass two. Fantastic take to the rack, but he's been denied at the rim. Solid defensive effort.
Big attack. Strong mid-air stop. Morris. Paino. Towards the elbow, spins baseline, defense not budging. Mody. Let's have a look at this defensive cover. He certainly gets there. Bit of hang time on defense, Mody Asse. Paino's elevation and shot beating the on-ball defense from Lanquid Tana. Morris will take his time. Burst through a gap to the basket and get out of here, says Odiesi.
Good switching man-to-man there, Ty. Odiesi switched onto Yogi Ferrell. He's back on him now. Kenny Gaber has switched boot. Get out of here, says Adams. Adams takes it inside on the spin and gets his shot blocked.
Said expect tighter defense. That time for Dusan Olimpievich's team. The defense was so tight it committed with a block and a bang.
And here we go, as Promutse will gain the first offensive possession. Backing in, that was a tough attempt inside.
But it's all about defense here for Brescia. Iago Dos Santos to Fedor Žugić. Caboclo going at two. Grabs his own rebound, puts it up, misses again, still have plenty of time.
6 seconds left. Can J.L. Borg take the first half lead? Pelos rejected by Odiesi to end the half. Fouls. Nice. Jumped with Palmer, jumped even better with Pelos. Pelos didn't have clean.
These two teams locked in at a one-point ball game. Shepa crossed it over. Trying to catch it, gets rejected. Well, look at the rejection. Odiesi says, no in Mikasa. Not in. Jones now trying to size up down the middle. Goes in, gets rejected. Odiesi with a block.
They'll play nicely out to the pressure, let Kabalis. Oh, but denied. Ty Odiesi. Making up for the lack of numbers. Back there for Brescia. Kulama, the Estonian international who's been really impressive in his rookie Euro Cup campaign. But Ty Odiesi was having none of it. He's playing basketball and volleyball in this first period. Guarding Kulama. Oranik, up fake, down the baseline! And there's Odiesi again.
Call pain stolen by August. Pops out to Dudzinski for three. That's way short, but he gets his own rebound and then blocked. Still only 4 points apiece. Needham blocked by Odiesi, but the ball out of bounds for Bursaspor.
Urulu spinning into the lane. Bounce pass to the baseline. Ty Odiasi owning the airspace at both ends and in transition. That was Beşiktaş out at the races with Matthews. Oh, look at that. Ty Odiasi bringing his trampoline tonight. He has been a flying force.
Keane switches to the left hand, drives that left channel, steps back, puts up the two, comes up short, falls into the hands of Morgan, who sets them away once again, rejected. How about this for a rejection?
British team are in control, they lead by five, 54-49. Privilege rejected by Odiasi.
Ward is running, there's loads of time, he doesn't have to go too quick. Shorts on the trail, Shorts is blocked from behind. Odiasi with the denial. Just couldn't quite.
Attacking the space, kick to the corner, extra pass to the perimeter, driving the lane up strong, slapped away contemptuously. Terrific rim protection by Ty. 3 points without reply, posted by Rashid Suleiman. Fantastic offensive rebound in traffic. Shot broken up on the inside by Odiasa.
By Promete. And Kasarid is sent out of bounds. Fantastic defense.
They need a strong finish here to Hamburg to the first half. Oh, Odiasa comes across and just bats it away. Perfectly timed, saw the danger, comes across and goes, nope. Christmas shoots for the three, trying to buy some movement from Sidorov so he can maybe drive inside. There's another one. This time he does get it. No whistle. Christmas goes up.
Remember, these are two of the top teams in the league for offensive rebounds. Lead them the attack. Blasic, stepping past Bobrov in the paint, misses the shot, and then the shutdown as Radovic looked to put it back up. And here's the denial from Odiasi, who is making his presence felt in the paint at both ends early on. And here's the denial from Odiasi.
Here he is with the inbound, Kozis. Karinauskas knocked down, Odiasi with the block. Such a strong blocking team, Promete, and it's going to be Sanon. Those earlier heroics saw what was coming and said,
Clavel on his back. Now Odiasi picks up the defensive responsibility. What a rejection from Ty Odiasi, slapping that one away and finding a teammate to spark a transition opportunity. Mid-range J is strung sweetly. 6 of 10 from downtown, and Ronald March a perfect 4 of 4. Timor driving, slapped away contemptuously by Ty Odiasi. Quarter sparked a fast break. This one collecting air miles.